Welcome to the Great Exodus series, God's plan of rescue for his children. Let my people go, the path to Mount Zion. My name is Michael, I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And our topic today is Ascension. When the Lord ascended, 40 days after his resurrection, he did it with a promise. How was the promise given? It was given by the two angels who told the people that stared after Jesus who had gone into the clouds that he will return in the same way to collect them. Now, the time of the 40 days, but also the sign of Jonah, is here. And the time of the ascension is here. And it will be both physically and spiritually. For a group, it will be physically going into the clouds to the third heaven to be with our Lord and Savior forever. And then there will be the group of the harvest workers who have volunteered to stay longer on earth to bring in the great harvest of the ages, who work in the nations to bring in the multitude closed and wide to the rapture at the sixth seal. What we see now in the ascension, the physical part, is the escape from this world, the escape from all these things that will come onto the earth. The spiritual part, the people who will remain, who have volunteered to stay and to become from a servant a bond servant because they love the Lord more than their wishes to go to heaven. They love the Lord more and want to serve him longer. They will then stay and they will build the dwelling places of Zion. And they will bring in the people to train and teach them and send them out as disciples, as Jesus did, so that they can go and bring in the harvest of the ages. They will be trained, taught, and empowered to go into the neighborhoods and to lift up the needy, the nameless, and faithless in the name of the Lord. And by bringing forth this great example, they will bring as many people as possible to righteousness, as it is written in Daniel 12:3. For that purpose, they will separate themselves completely from the world. If people ask me how to do that, send me a message to triplegrace55@gmail.com and I will answer you how to do it completely. But for the people who are listening, you have to come out of all your old ways. You have to separate from your old lifestyle. You have to die to your old life that you had before. Die to every sin that you had, die to your parting, die to your family connection if necessary, die to your jobs, die to your careers, die to your riches, die to your cars and to everything what is worldly and what can tempt you in any way. A new Pharaoh is coming, the Antichrist, and he will control everything in the world. That means if you want to have a career, you have to accept his mark. If you want to drive a car, you have to accept his mark. If you want to have a bank account, you have to accept his mark. If you want to rely on government agencies, on power and water, you have to accept his mark. Now, what do you do then if you stay in the world and not are separated from the world and not under the protection of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ? What will you do? Most people, I tell you, will accept the mark out of convenience and out of fear of death. Because if you do not accept the mark and you are in the world, you will die as a murderer. Everything is written in the book of Revelation. Read the book of Revelation. All is lined out there for you. But there is another way. You can separate yourself, come out of the world, build the dwelling places of Zion. Bring forth a light into the darkness, and the Lord will cover you, because these are his holy places. Satan has no access, and there God can protect you and cover you with all his might and all of his angels. Just come out of the world and take part in that great exodus. Take part in that great movement on the narrow and righteous path towards Mount Zion, the holy mountain, where at the sixth seal the Lord is coming down. And there we will be raptured into paradise to be with our Lord and Savior forever and ever, after we have fulfilled our purpose and destiny on earth. The Lord has already promised us special crowns for our duty as harvest workers. So come out, join us, be part of it. Everything is put out in front of you. The doors are wide open. You only have to accept and come out. So I ask you in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, in the name of our Father, Abba Father, come and join us. Separate yourself from the world and be part of this great movement towards Mount Zion. Be part of the great Exodus and separate yourself from the world so that we all be part of an ascension, either physically or spiritually, by having access to the holy place. What is the holy place? Paradise, New Jerusalem, where we will meet Jesus, even in our spirits every day, where we can ask him questions, where he can guide us. This is a spiritual ascension. And then there is a physical one for the vulnerable, for these people who cannot be the harvest workers, for these ones who have refused to volunteer for this position. They will go in the physical ascension and will vanish from this earth. If you are the bride, and to be the bride you have to be without spot and wrinkles. Have you repented? Were you obedient to the Lord? Have you followed his commandment? What has he told you in your dreams and visions? What should you do? Have you done that? If you have not done that, then most likely you are a part of the harvest workers and you will do it during that great time of the seals. Just have a dream and vision journal. See what the Lord is downloading to you. Discern it by praying over it to him so that he will give you the right visions and dreams and that you know that the enemy is not interfering. Let us praise the Lord. Let us praise the Father in heaven. And listen to the Holy Spirit always. And let us repent and abide in Jesus Christ and follow his commandments and all what he taught us through his great example. So let us walk as he walked, and let us talk as he talked, and let us act as he acted. So that we can be a true copy and a great example of his love and of his life and of his mission and of his ministry. So, do you want to be part of the ascension? Then pray over it and see what you should do. Will you be removed physically or spiritually? And if spiritually, then you will be a harvest worker. And if you're a harvest worker, then go in touch with me. So please pray over it and be part of this movement. Join us. All the links are in the description box below. And if you're guided to sow into our ministry, to help to bring more brothers and sisters in and to establish dwelling places all over the world, then please follow the links in the first pinned comment and help us and guide us. And also assist us in our urgent missions. A new urgent mission has just come up about a girl who was hit by a lorry. But this you can find on our website, Triple Grace Charity. A link is also in the first pinned comment. Please read about it and open your heart for this Christmas season so that the legs of this small child can be saved. I love you all so dearly and I hope you like this topic and I will see you again tomorrow. Have a blessed day in the Lord. Maranatha.